Have you confirmed that Nero is headed for New Mexico?
Their trajectory suggests no other destination, Robert.
Thank you, Jesse.
New Mexico may be his next stop, but we have to assume that every racetrack in the United States is a possible target.
Out of the chair.
Well, if the U.S. was a target, why would he go after us next?
Yeah, I mean, why would he go to Saratoga or Gulfstream? They're obviously bigger tracks.
That is not it. He said he wanted me to see something, the destruction of my home racetracks.
How the hell did they do that, by the way? Where'd the Romulans get that kind of power?
The architectural intelligence needed to completely manipulate society may suggest an answer. Such intelligence could theoretically be used to create a tunnel through space-time.
Dang it, man, I'm a computer graphics operator, not a physicist. Are you actually suggesting they're from the future?
If you eliminate the impossible, whatever remains, however improbable, must be the truth.
How poetic.
Then what would an angry future Romulan want with Rick Bob?
As assistant general manager, he does know the strengths and weaknesses of New Mexico racing.
What we need to do is find them, disable them, and get Bob back.
We are intellectually outmatched in every way. A rescue attempt would be illogical.
Nero would have to show himself for us to even know where he is.
Then what about getting Las Vegas-style gaming for all of the tracks?
The politicians are all running scared from voting for the bailouts and forcing the healthcare insurance into law.
Okay,
the foreclosure freeze will further deepen the housing market and the economy will continue to stagnate.
There's got to be some way.
We must gather with the rest of the industry to balance the terms of the next engagement.
There won't be a next engagement. By the time we've gathered, it'll be too late. You say he's from the future and knows what's going to happen? Then the logical thing is to be unpredictable.
You are assuming that Nero knows how events are predicted to unfold. The contrary, Nero's very presence has altered the flow of history, beginning with workman's comp in the Indian casinos, culminating with the events in California, thereby creating a whole new chain of incidents that cannot be anticipated by either party.
An alternate reality.
Precisely. Whatever our lives may have been before, if the time continuum was disrupted, our destinies have changed. Nick, purchase airfare to Kentucky on Southwest. Bags fly free.
Robert, don't do that. Running back to Kentucky for a confab is a massive waste of time.
These are the orders issued to us by Rick Baugh before he was taken.
He also ordered us to go back and get him. Robert, you are in charge now. You have to make...
I'm aware of my responsibilities, Mikey.
Every second we waste, Nero is getting closer to his next target.
That is correct, and why I am instructing you to accept the fact that I alone am in charge.
I will not allow us to go backwards away from the problem instead of hunting Nero down.
Security, escort him out.
Mikey!
Get him off this track.
Peter, where am I?
Location, Ciudad Juarez, Mexico. Population, 1,512,354. There's a border crossing 14 kilometers to the northwest. Please have your passport ready.
Mexico? You gotta be kidding. Wait, I don't have a passport. Oh,
Happy Halloween!